She likes candles and flowers, rearranging them for hours. And as she's lost in thought, I see the girl she was. I watch her standing in the kitchen, snipping stems off with her scissors, humming out a love song like she always does. Then the flowers go in vases that appear in all the places to give the world around her a little woman's touch. And she's the kind of woman every woman wants to be like, and every man like me can't live without. Next she changes out the candles that have melted on the mantel from the party that she hosted just some nights ago. Then the round one on the piano, it's unusual for the deep glow that emanates inside it when the wick is low. And the tall ones by the window that she likes because the soft glow gives the room a feeling that she's not alone. And when she's not around you, you feel like something's missing, but the candles and the flowers say she's there. She likes dinners with old friends, late night calls that come from girlfriends. She'll listen and tell them if they're wrong or right. Later on she'll draw a hot bath, light a candle, play some soft jazz, melt down in the bubbles and the candlelight. Before bed she likes some white wine, says it helps her mind to unwind, and she reads a little while and drifts off in the night. And as she lies there sleeping, I can't believe she loves me, but when she says she loves you, you feel love. She likes candles and cut flowers, rearranging them for hours. And as she's lost in thought, I see the girl.